गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन. डिक्टेशन विल स्टार्ट इन 5 seconds. स्टार्ट. सर, द बजट हैज बीन वेरियसली डिस्क्राइब्ड एंड क्रिटिसाइज्ड एज वन दैट इंक्रीजेज द बर्डन ऑफ द कॉमन मैन, वन विच गिव्स कंसेशंस टू द रिच एंड एनकरेजेस फॉरेन इन्वेस्टमेंट्स. आई एग्री सर दैट इट इज ऑल दिस एंड मच मोर, बट इट सर्टेनली इज नॉट ए हाईवे मैंस बजट. टू माई माइंड सर द बजट इज सिंसियर, कंसाइंशियस एंड एट द सेम टाइम इट इज ए बोल्ड एफर्ट ऑन द पार्ट ऑफ द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर हु इज चार्ज्ड विद हैवी रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ फाइंडिंग रिसोर्सेज फॉर द 3rd 5-year प्लान. This plan, to my mind, sir, is not at all ambitious in view of our needs. It may be looked upon as a rather heavy demand, but looking to our needs, it is not very ambitious. Sir, the fact that even the considerations of the coming general elections could not de-elect the finance minister from the course which seemed to him necessary and proper should earn him the appreciation of every right-thinking man. The common man's interest, as I said, is nearer to our hearts than perhaps some others can claim, or at least it is equally nearer to us, and yet there come times in a nation's history when it becomes necessary for the pupil to postpone the fruits of their labor and enterprise to secure the future. Here also, sir, options, opinions may differ. According to the Communist Party, such a time came during the last Great War when they were exhorting pupil, the common pupil, to contribute their full might to the war effort. According to us, however, sir, we are passing through such a time at the present moment, and I have no doubt that the common pupil appreciate this position and will willingly tighten their belts, contribute their full might, and will surely return the Congress to power, having full confidence in the future and looking to a future where their posterity will be assured of a far better social and economic order. Who, sir, does not sympathize with the difficulties of the common man? As a matter of fact, most of us come from that class. And I am sure the finance minister would have liked to do away with some of the levies. None would have been happier if he could have done without these new levies, but there are, sir, certain very imperative limitations. We are passing through a critical period. Stop.